Hello everybody, I am in beautiful city of Beaumont, which is south of Edmonton. It's about 10 minutes from Edmonton, and it is a little French city with lots of French immersion schools. We have lots of little playgrounds for children. Behind me there is a skate park for children and youth. Behind that skate park there is a tennis court. There are tons of baseball diamonds around here as well. So the community is very, very people friendly, family friendly, and So connection with the city of Edmonton is quite easy here as well. For $5 a day, a ride, you can get from Beaumont to Century Park LRT or Metro station in Edmonton on the south side. So it's about 15 minutes ride maximum, and you are in Edmonton. All the shopping is available here as well. There is Sobeys, there are banks, there is Tim Hortons, if somebody really likes it. There are all the services such as hairdressers and nail salon, whatever you might think of. Beautiful, beautiful Aquafit Center in Beaumont with salty water. So, again, if you are interested to buy the property here, give me a call. It is on the screen for you. This city, located 10 kilometers away from the Edmonton International Airport, which is 10 minutes ride, and also from Nisku, from Leduc, where lots of jobs were offered. Schools in Beaumont. There are quite a few schools around here, and I am next to one of them, French Immersion School, which undergoes $19 million renovations, and so it will be ready for September 2019. If you are interested, of course, Google Beaumont schools. Also, there are elementary school across the street, and further down there is a high school for Beaumont students.